Hey everyone, welcome back. Wasn't that so amazing? What a cool first Rosie experience. I loved being able to connect with you guys and seeing all the hearts and questions in all real time. So that was really great. Looking forward to many more of those. So, in case you guys are just tuning in, welcome to Shop Mom Saturday. Excuse me. Welcome to Shop Mom Saturday, whether you are tuning in through the momeconomy.com or on Facebook Live or YouTube. Welcome. We are so glad to have you here. And today we are pledging to Shop Mom, and we are pledging to shop and support all these amazing mother-owned businesses. So next up, I have Alana from Lonnie Shoes. I can't wait to introduce you guys to her and we can hear all about her amazing company. So let's see here. Hi, Alana.
Hi, how are you?
Good, and you? Can you hear me okay and see me okay?
I can, Tiffany. I'm here. I can hear you. I'm so excited to
Amazing.
be here.
Likewise, and it's great to see your beautiful face again. We met last year at the other Mom Economy event in New York, and at first sight, I'm like, oh my God, you're so adorable and beautiful. But when I looked down and saw your shoes, that's what caught my eye. So tell us a little bit more about your company.
Thank you so much. So my company is called Lonnie, and we produce shoes primarily out of India. We partner with female-founded and family-owned factories to produce these shoes. So a lot of our factory owners are mothers themselves.
That's amazing.
Each shoe features hand embellishment and handcrafted genuine materials.
I would love to know where the name came from.
So Lonnie is a nickname. My name's Alana. Lonnie was my nickname. And when I launched the brand, I was just using it as a placeholder, but it really fit. Like it really fit the femininity of the brand and the playfulness of the brand, the glamour of the brand. So we kept it and we've really grown to love it.
I love it. And can you tell me a little bit more on how the shoes are made and where they are made?
Yes. So we produce everything in India. And I travel to India about 2 to 4 times a year to work with our
Wow.
vendors. And you know, everything that we do, we have a big focus on hand embellishment and hand crafts. A lot of our techniques that we use are traditional Indian techniques that are done by hand, and they're
That's
only produced
beautiful.
in India. So it just makes everything hand touched and really, really special.
I love that so much. And now, okay, into some mom questions because I know I need to ask this one all the time. How has, and to see if I can get some tips from you, how has becoming a mom just changed the way that you work or changed, your business?
Sure. So luckily, I kind of set up this business with the idea of becoming a mother one day. So I launched the brand in 2016 and I had my daughter in 2018. So I was
Okay.
already, you know, starting the business. I work from a home office, which was really important to me. I wanted to create my life to be a little bit more home-centric. But of course, like having a daughter, you could never expect the ways that it changes you and the way it changes the way you work. So I've really just grown to kind of be more flexible and let things go. You know, if emails get unanswered one day because I have to take care of my daughter and keep her entertained, that's okay. And you know, just trying to be creative too as a parent right now, especially since we're all at home. She, my daughter, just challenges me to be more creative every day. So it's a different kind of side of my brain, but I'm really trying to embrace it.
Oh, that's amazing. And that's very true, and I can relate. And I think we all have to give ourselves some more grace all the time and now more than ever. So before we get into
Absolutely.
a little bit more about your designs, I need to know what, as a mom, what do you think, what is the best thing and worst thing about being in quarantine right now?
I mean, the best thing is definitely just spending more time with her. And, you know, usually she would be at school during the day, so I could really lock myself in my office and actually get work done. And now, you know, she's kind of barging into my office and trying to climb up on my lap while I'm writing emails. So, you know, I think the best thing is definitely spending time with her, and the worst thing is probably not being as productive as I usually am. But coming to terms with that, I think we're all kind of dealing with the same thing right now.
Absolutely. I can totally level with you. And it's that battle, right? Like you want to be so productive and, you know, Mother's Day that's 2 weekends away is the, I think it's like one of the top three retail holidays. So I know it's a huge
Wow.
holiday for me. So we want to be able to like work and do so much, but balance that mom life. But Alana, I also wanted to ask you, how has everything with COVID-19 affected your business and how have you pivoted your different marketing strategies?
Absolutely. Well, right now, you know, we're kind of in a unique position because we do make shoes that feel like home. So a lot of our
I love that.
Best products and our most special products are cozy house shoes and house slides and things. So luckily, you know, in this time, everyone really wants a piece of comfort and they want to be feeling their best when they're around the house, whether you're on a Zoom call or you're chasing after your kids, you want to feel comfortable and a little bit glamorous. So it's actually been really nice that now people are focused at on wearing shoes for the home. So that's been good. But right now, typically in our retail calendar, we would be bringing in more spring forward items like sandals and, you know, things that you can wear out and about over the summer. So we're trying to problem solve a little bit there and see, you know, when will be the right time to bring those in. And we're hoping that people are still going to want to be wearing those, you know, midsummer. But
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure. I'm sure. And it's
yeah.
true. Like, well, how perfect to be in slides, even if from the comfort of your home, but you can still feel put together and look put together with those beautiful shoes
Exactly.
on, you know? And so tell me a little bit
Exactly.
more because I did see on your website your initiative on, I believe it's like spend 50, give 50. Can you tell me a little bit more
Correct.
about that?
Yes. So right now, if you spend over $50, we are donating 50 masks to those in need in India. And actually, if you look at our website, there's opportunities to just donate masks in bulk. So you can not only spend $50 on a qualifying purchase like a shoe or a piece of jewelry or a handbag, but if you actually place an order of $50 on masks, we'll donate a bonus 50 masks in your name. So last week we were
That's
able to transfer
amazing.
funds for over 3,000 masks. And the really important thing is that this is kind of solving multiple problems at once. Not only are we producing masks for people that need them in India to be able to, you know, be around their family and the workers that need to work, but we're also employing work in the factories that are making the masks. So when these factory workers are working, they're being provided with lunch and also dinner and also a fair wage. So it's multiple, it's you know, beneficial in multiple different ways. It's kind of like a multifaceted effort. So we're really trying to support this as long as we need to. This isn't like a limited time offer. We're going to just keep running this promotion and donating as much as we can and matching the mask donation for as long as possible.
That's amazing, Alana, and I commend you for taking those efforts and doing, you know, and changing and offering all of that. That's really, really amazing. So I'm so impressed by that and really commend you. And for all of you listeners at home, you can check out all of Alana's beautiful designs on the directory at themomeconomy.com. You'll go ahead and see her logo. You can click on there and view all of the beautiful shoes. You can also see her whole initiative on the spend 50, give 50. But she's about to step into the shopping room. Alana, can we get a sneak peek on what it is that we're going to be able to shop today?
Yes, I'm so excited to share these with you. This is my personal favorite product that's on our line right now. So this is our Luxe Embellished Slide, and it's the perfect shoe for wearing out, wearing at home, wherever you want to wear this. It's beautifully glamorous. It
That's
featured
gorgeous.
so much gorgeous hand embellishment and hand detailing using some of those techniques that I told you about earlier that are exclusively done in India. So this is a completely hand embellished upper, and then it's finished in velvet and also a genuine suede with this beautiful suede and leather ballerina outsole. And they're just really comfortable, really luxurious, absolutely beautiful. With this purchase, you'll also be getting the 50 mask bonus donation. So not only are you supporting a wonderful cause, but you're looking glamorous doing it in the meantime.
That's absolutely true because those slides, oh my gosh, I'm like, and I bet you in person
Like
the
beautiful.
details just come out like even more, but it
Oh,
looks so beautiful.
absolutely. I mean, they're
I can't wait to shop them.
so sparkly. They're just like a mood
I love
elevator. Whenever I wear these
that.
and look at them, I just feel instantly happy.
That's so true. So, okay, everyone, get ready. Click the link below, click on, and let's get ready to, for that live shopping experience. Head over to the room through Rosie. Let's show Alana some love and support, and we'll see you in a few minutes.